Yo, what's up, guys? Today we're going to play Azeroth Wars. We're playing on Warsong. Playing against, as I think, decent players. And I didn't know who is my teammate. I feel like I saw him a few times. It's kind of a gamble. Will he be good? Will he be bad? Will he be like a new or experienced player? It's Warsong. I created my own meta. Never done in the history of Azeroth Wars by anyone before, and which is a troll rush. It's a lot of trolls. Why? Because there were like consistent nerfs to elites, and elites became unplayable. Before that, you could have played just on hero squad and you know, be done with that, but now you can't really do something like that, you know? Unfortunately. Healing wave is fully weak. We're gonna play with the stats only. And, yeah, just passives and stats. Most dumb build ever, but you know, it works. For me, it works. People try to hero me. My heroes happen to be too tanky. And yeah, they just commit seppuku. By trying to aim me. Where is it? Yeah. No, don't go there. Don't go there. Actually, yeah, let's go there. Why not? I'm very sad that they removed the Kodos from Warsong. I feel like that's a completely unreasonable choice. Change, you know? Like, it's pretty rare for me to say, okay, that was a completely bad change, but yeah, I feel like it was a completely bad change. I just know why they did it. Sounds pretty unreasonable for me. Oh, wait. Damn, this guy is fast. Okay, we are playing against a tryhard. Also crapped. Another tryhard. Oh, hello. What is he doing? Why? Why are my allies here? What's going on? Come on, pick it up. He yoinked my... No, there it is. I don't really mind him stealing that from me. I know what my ally is doing. At least he did get his event, I guess. No, no, where are you going? What are you doing here? I'm supposed to be fighting them, no? No mega lol. We're under attack. Oops. This was a little bit late. Like a second late. If that. Oh, hello.
We're under attack. Our town is under attack. How may I serve? We need more gold. We're under attack. Our allied town is being attacked.
Yeah, you were right, to be honest. I should have underlined him. What am I doing? Like, my argument is that you realize that there are some fights that you don't want to take. If your teammate decides to go for like a south or whatever, and there are two people, you should just wait and sacrifice whatever is needed to be sacrificed. You literally lose zero things from Orgrimmar, so why fight for it? To just die and complain? Like, take a fight as a team, 2v2, when your ally will be available. But nah, I want to complain. I want to like fucking lose the fight and then complain, right? But it's Orgrimmar, dude. But it's Orgrimmar. He doesn't care that I kicked out the elf from the south, so he migrated to north to literally 1v2 him. To 2v1 him, you know? I literally like... I'm so confused. People have, you know, some very small brains. Orgrimmar. But it's Orgrimmar. Yeah. You glad you died for it now or something? You are happy? Was worth it, right? Yes, I could have helped him and let like the south bases of Night Elf to be alive. So we are constantly losing control points on south just for your shitty Orgrimmar. We can lose the game, yeah, sure. Let's go lose the game for Orgrimmar. It's just Orgrimmar, right, bro? Like, it's Orgrimmar. I don't fucking know. Small brain Andes, to be honest. Capital or whatnot. If you want to win the game, you sacrifice things, okay? You don't fight into two people as one person. Unless you are crazy like me. Oops. Fucking gonna destroy you, bitch. fuck is that? Damn, they have a big army. I thought ogres were tankier. At least if I lose, I lose with honor. Pick up the item I told you to pick up. Still have no idea what it does. Is it impale? It's impale, okay. I never played this race, to be honest. Beast attack. I feel like I'm going to win. Just need to push through. Someone... yeah, when you're making custom spells, don't forget to remove the visuals, okay? Jesus. Good upgrades. This Rohan is insane. Rohan on drugs, literally. Need escape, did they? Yes. He did. Pog. I have 11 CPs, they have 24 together. At this point, I'm just gonna play with the hero squad. I have a lot of units. This guy is gonna be slow AF. I gotta buy him boots of speed, I think. Where are you, mate? Oh, you're such a fat ass. We're under attack.
Don't worry. Be happy.
Ready to ride. Ready to ride.
Be happy.
We're under attack.
What's the point of like, do they realize that they have to make elites or like casters to hero aim me? Why they keep on making trash units that I can kill with the AoE? Like, sometimes people they don't know what to do against powerful heroes, you know? They're so clueless. I might win the game only because of that. Please just don't interrupt my fight. I can kill them, but if yeah, if something like a self-alliance with, I know, billion control points comes, I'm done. Air is a good attempt. I like that they keep on making air. I have trouble killing it right now, so. Left. I need to kill as many units as I can then, before it's too late. Shit. I thought he was chasing them this whole time. Yeah, I just have to not lose my heroes. Just don't lose heroes. And we are good to go. Did they really lose to Shadow Raids? Pog. Put it on him as well. No! I just did throw so much. Oh no. That sucks. Yeah, because of he is also solo path now, right? I don't know what to do now. I have no idea what to do now. I have fuel, actually. Free to upgrade still. He won't see the daylight. We need more gold. Yikes. Stream sniper. Dude. How did he know? Well, I guess he says that no, dude, you can't go for that.
Our town is under attack.
Tomb of, not Tomb, but Cartoon. 27 control points? Yikes. Yikes, I can't fight into that. Wait, he doesn't have items on Why? Why did he pick up all the items on her? She doesn't have Windwalk. Oh yeah, she looks pretty strong to me. Oh, they're pretty cheap. I forgot. I thought these cost like a lot gold. Yeah. It's my bad. I just don't have gold. Fuck my life. Losing those items was so... such a pain in the ass. I almost had it. Okay, Grom, it's your time to shine. I don't remember which building does what, so I'm just gonna select everything and see if that works out, okay? Why am I lagging so much? Like, as soon as I switch to cartoon, yeah, it kind of lags. This guy is the most important anyway. Why he's not picking up this item? That's basically the best item he can get right now. Yeah, let's revive only this guy. Nah, he left. Where shall my blood be spilled?
We're under attack. We should hold this.
I hosted it, you didn't join it, okay? You joined the shitty Azeroth Wars. That's where he is. Wait, how long does it take? Finally. Took ages. What are you doing? No, 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 don't die, stop dying again.
Our tower is under attack.
He's there. I really need to kill his hero, but I have no idea how to. I thought he went off for a second.
Yes, master. Where shall my blood be spilled?
Okay, I got him. 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 Yes. Someone is salty. I don't know why he is salty, we had a good game. Oh, I'm so behind. 66 control points, fell horde. Oh yes. Oh yes, let me try to fight that. Jesus, I'm gonna fall. I like this guy, like I wanna keep items on him to be honest, but... Are you melee or ranged? Melee. This unit spawning on every control point is cancer. Archimon has been banished. Oof. We're under attack. Yeah, I honestly don't know, mate. I honestly don't know. What am I supposed to be doing right now? Where can I barricade myself? Maybe inside of Gilneas. Legion has left the game. Yeah, I'm about to get destroyed. I feel like simple right click on Khatun will do him job. Oh boy.
We're complete.
complete. Work complete. Work complete. Work complete. Work complete. Work complete.
Yeah, ideally, I should at least have Kalimdor 24/7. So I gotta set up a very good border control and not let any fell orcs in. Then expand towards the islands. I have like units everywhere, literally. Damn. I have an idea how to do it. Is he in the game? What is he doing? Hello. Every building is so big. Jesus. 8-7 upgrades. Should revive my second hero, my third hero. Did I see something? Stream sniper. Your champ. What do you mean that's cooldown, huh? Rip my items. Yeah, I know what can I do. I should just make more upgrades, I guess, for now. It's my only way. Just give him Doomhammer plus some other shit. Just for lows, cause why not? What can I drop? What do I need less? What do I need least? I guess this? I don't know. We're under attack.
My life for Nezul. I will not die there. Where shall my blood be spilled? Yes. We demand additional lumber. My fate is sealed. I gladly obey. I wish all the dams to stand ready. I cannot yes. The dams to stand ready. The dam 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 stand ready.
I like this model. Pretty fun little model. AI is using what? What is this? What the F is that? Really wanna break upkeep for no reason. Why is it unloading units like that? That's weird. It used to unload them immediately altogether, but not anymore. Blackrock has been raised. Wait, Lardron is making a comeback? What is happening? Wait, he had 5 control points. Oh, wait, what? I don't understand. How is it possible? Blackrock, 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 Blackrock. Blackrock. What the F is that? What is this? Holy shit, this guy has huge balls. Forty-7 control points as well. Did he go AFK? What's up? What is this? Bad placement. Yeah, the buildings are too big. They're enormously big. Like, I know what the fuck is that. How do you play around it? I'm making a slowly comeback. I feel like he just went AFK. Like, honestly, I don't understand what is happening, but it simply looks like he just went AFK. Go north end. Yeah, I'm thinking about it. Part of patches, transport ships no longer unloads instantly, now has 0.5 second delay, same as zeppelins. Oh! Oh, it's a Warcraft update. Yeah, yikes. Don't like it too much. Man, we're facing characters everywhere around the map now. Jesus Christ. He's not AFK. Apparently. Yeah, but I got the hold of the gate. That was my idea from the beginning. To barricade inside of Gilneas. And he will try to push me. To report it to me. Oh, it's a shop. Okay. Hopefully they will be in time built. He's holding me? Oh damn. Yeah, they're building it quite slowly, aren't they? Damn, I'm so weak. Going the wrong way. I know Uldar is taking control points already, probably. Starting to move, but yeah. Maybe I will have some gold advantage right now. Wow, he didn't do it in time. Nah, it's for two. I had to start building here, I feel like. Whose items are these? I need to buy time before he notices Cartoon. He's coming out. Alright, I gotta buy time again, I guess. It's like I'm trying to set up a lot of buildings and ziggurats before the fight, and he's always like just, you know, 30 seconds earlier. I hate it so much. Ah! Cartoon is anti-air. Now what? Haters? He's trying to teleport out. Our town is under attack.
We're complete. We're under attack. We're complete. Our town is under attack. We're complete.
Yeah, to report out. All right.
Under attack. We're complete. We're under attack.
Fuck, I'm hungry. Pog. There you go. Nice.
Our town is under attack.
Yes, master. It will be done.
We're under attack. We're complete.
Nice, you're destroying me, huh? Yeah, I should start reviving other heroes. I'm just being lazy. Why are you not building it? Oh, you're the one who is building, okay. Very creative, he teleported here actually. The place that I didn't cover. To report somewhere again. Where is that? I don't really know where to go right now.
We're under attack.
I will. You're not summoned there.
I'm wasting time. I gotta teleport somewhere, like I said. So, let's go. Another teleport. Dar left the game. Did he really come to the same place? I feel like he came to the same place. Dalaran dungeon, please. No, it's just leftovers. That's where I should go. His fighting power is much stronger than me. It doesn't matter how much gold I have, it feels like. He has high level heroes and all the items in game right now. Such a role player. I feel like I never made that many towers before. 83 minutes game. Oh my god. Hey, here we go again. I don't need lumber. Oops.
I wish work only complete. To serve. My fate is sealed.
Work complete. Work complete.
Work
complete.
Work complete.
Work complete. Work complete. Work complete. Work complete.
I have your will.
Work complete.
We're under attack.
Where shall my
work complete?
I'm in a big crisis. I have no wood. Literally zero wood. If I get a little bit more wood, I will be fine.
Work complete. We're under attack. Work complete. Work complete. Work complete.
Just a little bit more wood, come on. Like, I need only around 10,000 probably. Then I'm good to go. No, 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 I had it, man. I fucking had it so much. I mean, I had it in the bag. I was about to win the game. Holy fuck. Lardron left, I have 70 control points, he has 30, he is losing this fight completely, and he goes for the hero aim. I was like, not yet, not yet, not yet, not yet, not yet, and then he finally right clicks my cartoon, like super heavily, and it drops like a... Dude, no, no. If only not my greed, dude! Fuck my greed, honestly. I hate it.